A wedding of the stars. Tyrone Power and Annabella have brought their romance to a climax with Don Ameche's best man and matron of honor, Pat Patterson. That's Mrs. Charles Boyer. The bridegroom's mother was also there to wish them long life and happiness. All the nicest men on the screen are becoming husbands. A few weeks ago it was Clark Gable, and now Tyrone Power. Thank goodness we girls have still got Andy Harding.